There we go. I'm a really high up. Yeah, I was lining in to move. Yeah, I see it. I'm over it right now. Yeah, I was going to move and reeling up as I was moving, I just got slammed.
Nice one. There it is.
Let's go, baby. Got him. Got him. Finally. Oh.
Choked it.
Chasing me, yellow. Feel like a heavy fish. Nice. Big old leopard grouper. Yeah. I'm talking about a candy bar yo-yo. Isn't that beautiful? Wow. The sunrise colors here. Mind is blown right now. Pure beauty. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Life is good, life is beautiful. That's what it's all about right here. Lots of birds out in the water here.
Made it 22 miles, about an hour and 45 minutes. Oh, we got another boat coming out. Get my fish finder turned on. Feet of water. And that's my mark from before. Some marks on the reef and go up to that marker number 6. 190. High spot. We're gonna go ahead and start jigging. Got the full-size candy bar yo-yo iron, the senior. Fried egg. On the Penn Fathom, 25 star drag, 25 narrow. Drop all the way down and yo-yo through. Seem to be some better marks here. I think we got Miguel in the house. There we go. Got him. There you go. Yeah. Yeah. Enough head shakes to be a yellow. Still feels like a heavy fish. Yeah. Nice. Big old leopard grouper. Yeah. It's a talking about on a candy bar yo-yo. Hell yeah. First fish of the day out here. Getting that beautiful put him in the front. Keep jigging. Took this last one. What are you doing on this boat? Here we are.
I guess. See you, Mickey.
Great to see you too. Nice to meet you guys. I'm fit right now, and I just got a nice big leopard grouper. Hopefully the yellowtail come out. Yeah, I just did a quick strike mission. I gotta leave by like 11 or so. Drive back San Diego.
Well, it's good to see you, man.
Great to see you too,
Mike.
Oh, this is a grouper bait right here, right?
Oh, yeah. Ready to drop? Got your grouper
right? Yeah, I brought this 100-pound setup right here. What, and then do you put a weight on it too, or do you just?
A leader, about 3-4 foot leader.
Yeah. And then a rubber band to weight on the top of it.
Yeah, or you can just put it directly on the swivel.
Oh, okay, I gotcha. Put a swivel.
You can tie it to a swivel like that, you know?
Yeah.
Or you can put it in line.
And then nose hook it?
Nose hook it. See, right on the side, see where the nose is? You want to pop that bladder. With a knife, you know, so it loses that. Right back over one, especially if we do the stomach.
Oh, right. That is better on the stomach?
Like that. But it looks like you got most of it.
And then,
see, right on the side, see that, right here. Right on the front of the nose right there. Not the hard part.
And just the single hook. I don't need to fish a trap rig or anything like that.
Next time when you get a hold of a 150. And you don't need to put a whole bunch of, you don't need to do the whole wheels on 150. Just do a loop to loop. Add 100 yards of 150. 200 yards of 150 on top of that. You don't have to fill the whole pool with.
Gotcha.
150. All right, Mikey, good to see
you. Great to see you too, Juan. I knew that I would see you out here.
Very cool. Let me know if you come over in April, May.
Yeah, I'll let you know. This was just a real quick trip. Yeah, because I started working as a deckhand on the sport boat. It's called Wanu. It just does half day trips to La Jolla, and it's family and kid friendly, so I don't have to deal with all the egos and all the guys on the big boats.
Yeah.
Yeah, I ran into him last weekend when I was flying the drone out there. Yeah, he's gonna be fishing in April, right? He told me that story in San Quintin, right? Yeah, that's why he's like, what? Cook is a master for that white sea bass. All right. What's up? All right, we're gonna tie on this big hook here. Let's hook them to the side. Rubber band to weight on. Drop this down. Nice school of fish right here I'm dropping through. Just metering around the reef until I finally see something. And drop down on that. Cookout here, which is awesome. Looking for where all the fish are at on the reef. Stoked to get that leopard grouper, one of the first drops. All right, well, I just got hung up on the reef, broke another eyelet. And tie on a new leader, 60 pound. Go see what's good with Juan, where he's fishing at. This is kind of dead over here. Marks. I'm going to try this knife jig. fried eggs left. Going blue and white. That I've ever seen.
Yeah, world record's about 10 pounds.
Yeah, that one's over it? Dang! Yeah, it looks like a grouper. Huge gold spotted sand bass, pinto bass. Good stuff. Yeah, it's kind of dead over at the other reef, huh?
That happened. We gotta do it a little more time.
All right. Let me get back to fishing. Great to see you, Juan.
Alright,
later. Juan's giving me the inside scoop. Inside scoop on all the fishing here. Sierra, Corbina. He says it's been slow. 3 or 4 days it was good at the reef. But it's slow right now. I'm just gonna keep grinding it out. I got another hour to go. They caught that monster. Spotted sand bass, gold spotted sand bass. They're deep dropping 400 feet of water. I'm not gonna go that deep. Going back to the Golden Reef. There it is, the guys are on the yellows. There it is! Good job, bro! I knew I shouldn't have left! You just hooked that? You just hooked that one? It was this deep or you were shallower? Yeah. Yeah, back to the south a little bit. Too deep over here. Said there's a big school swimming around a yellowtail. They just got one. Got it? Yeah! Dang! Right on the bottom? No! You hooked a sea lion or they got the yellowtail? Damn, yeah, that was a yellowtail for sure. Yeah, 10:06 now. He just lost a yellowtail to a seal, got it. Back on the spot. Cabrillo? Grouper bait.
They're all over right here.
I see marks all the way at the bottom. I'm seeing the marks all the way at the bottom. Oh, they're up high? Oh yeah, I'm seeing them now. 100 to 150?
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, went in and put the junior candy bar yo-yo iron junior size in the blue and white with the mackerel pattern. I got it on a full size mackerel pattern the first time, my first yellowtail out here at the Golden Reef.
Yeah, baby.
Getting on. Nice one.
Beauty.
Good job.
Daddy Gonzaga Bay.
That's right. Good job. Oh yeah, I'm seeing the school now. Big time. They hit it on the wind up or on the reach, on the drop? On the up, yeah. is. Oh wow, there we go. I'm a really high up. Yeah, real. I was winding in to move. Let's go. Yeah, I see it. I'm over it right now. I'm over, or I passed over him. I don't see him anymore. Yeah, I was going to move and reeling up as I was moving. I just got slammed. Nice one. Nice one. Let's go, baby. Got him. Got him, finally. Oh. On that candy bar yo-yo. Choked it. Bottom of the ninth. Had to leave. Hey, thanks, bro, for your help. I appreciate it. What's your name? Yeah, I know. What's your name?
Omar.
Omar, right on, Omar. I'm Mikey.
Yeah, I know you.
Right on. Thanks, bro. You helped me out big time today.
You good, brother?
Thank you, bro. Got him. I gotta leave now too.
Perfect.
I gotta run at the last second. Yeah. So good to see you, Juan.
Yeah.
And I'll let you know ahead of time next time I'm coming down when I got some more time. Okay. Yeah, right on. Thank you. Have a good one. Got it what I came for. Time to head back. Go ahead, pop his gills, cut his gills. Sushi time. Did a lot of bleeding. Doesn't get that much better than that right there. Yellowtail and Cabrilla, Sia Cortez. Successful strike mission. Thank you all for watching, following along. I gotta get back to the landing and then the drive back home. All right, time to smash back. Another 2 hours. Let's pack up my gear, drive home. That's what I wanted though, that's what I got. And I got that bonus Cabrilla. Let's go. Dreams do come true. In the bottom of the ninth. See a Cortez Yellowtail. Or better yet, Golden Reef Yellowtail. Then with the bonus, yeah, got the Cabrilla, leopard grouper, and the yellowtail. Living the dream here. Got about another hour left. A big shout out also to Juan Cook. He's the one that first showed me the Golden Reef. Love fishing with him, good guy. And then Omar, met him today on the Robalo. He's helped me out a lot too. So good people wherever I go. Life is good, life is beautiful. I am blessed. Going by the front side of the island now. Almost there. In about an hour. Accomplished. I'm so stoked I got that yellowtail.